Jane Danson was a sight for sore. Add on Dancing on Ice Tonight. The Coronation Street cast member, who plays Leanne Battersby on the ITV soap, looked stunning as she performed on Dancing on Ice Tonight. Jane Danson, 40, was determined to do her best, after breaking down on the program last week, and she certainly put her all into her cowgirl-themed routine, set to Kylie Minogue's Dancing. Dressed in Daisy Duke-style booty shorts and a tie-up top, Jane and skating partner Sylvain Longchamp wowed the audience with a host of tricks. Related articles. I always tell my kids, just do the best you can do. Jane Danson, however, despite this, she didn't win huge praise from the judges, who only scored her a 20.5. Jason Gardner in particular was harsh, giving her just a 4.5. Laying into the Cory babe, he told her, "You wanna go out, Jane Danson? That lacked a lot of dance content for me. And the dance that you did do was very basic, which is why I understand why you put all that production in, to mask the fact that there isn't a hell of a lot going on." Bombshell, Jane Danson looked stunning on Dancing on Ice Tonight. Pick, ITV, yeehaw. The Cory babe rocked Daisy Dukes amid a cowgirl makeover. Pick, ITV. However, mum of three Jane hit back, "Well, you know what, I always tell my kids, just do the best you can do. I did the best I could tonight and I take your point. I totally take it on board. I did my best, it wasn't good enough, but hey." Not stopping there though, Jason, 47, added, "But it's not good enough. You're still not hitting things properly or hitting lines that you should." Related articles. Mr. Nasty, Jason told Jane her routine wasn't good enough. Pick, ITV, hitting back, Jane said she did her best. Pick, ITV, wowzers, give the girl a break. A, Dancing on Ice airs Sundays on ITV at 6 p.m. Coronation Street returns to ITV on Monday at 7:30 p.m. and 8:30 p.m. Related article.